Hey guys, it's Alex with First Team Real Estate bringing you another helpful video. You know, today I'm going to talk a little bit about a specific community in Westminster, Board of Garden Grove. Its name is Los Alisos and Los Robles Estates Mobile Home Park. These mobile homes are just for rent, partially homeowners still living there, but majority of them are for rent, and rent is really high there. And I see a lot of people moving in and out of there, and it's very interesting to me. Because I'm making this video to let you know if you're going to be paying $2,300 a month or over $2,000 a month for a three-bedroom mobile home park and just a carport space, you guys need to contact me today. See if buying is an option for you this year. If I could answer some questions for you and get you in contact with a lender who can help you or your family in this situation, let me know. I love helping families out. You know, home ownership is the best thing, and it's better than throwing away your money on rent, right? You're throwing away your money that you're never gonna get back. When you buy a home, it's sort of like a forced savings account. You're paying towards it, and if it appreciates, you're gonna make some profits in the long run. But it's also good to know, and it's a good feeling knowing that you actually own that place. You're not just paying someone else's mortgage. All right, guys, if you guys ever thought about buying or it was a possibility and you guys weren't sure if you guys qualify or you guys were able to buy a home, let me know. I could definitely help you guys out, answer questions you have, and you can definitely set up a time to meet and talk more in depth about this situation. You can easily call me at 714-376-9253. My email and all my contact information is going to be down below as well. But yeah, think before you sign that 1 year lease term. All right, guys, look forward to talking to you and stay tuned for the next video. Have a great day.